A reference allows us to create an alternative name for a variable. We declare a reference just as we would declare a normal variable, except that we append an ampersand to the type name. At the same time as the reference is declared, it must also be initialized with a variable of the specified type. Otherwise, we will get a compile time error. Once the reference has been assigned, or seated as it's called, it can never be reseated with another variable. The reference has in effect become an alias for the variable, and we can now use it exactly as though we were using the original variable. A reference is similar to a pointer that always points to the same thing. However, while a pointer is a variable that points to another variable, a reference is only an alias and does not have an address on its own. Generally, whenever we don't need to reassign a pointer, we should use a reference instead, because a reference is safer than a pointer, since it must always refer to a variable. This means that we don't need to check if a reference refers to null, as we need to do with pointers. It is still possible for a reference to be invalid, for example, if the reference refers to a null pointer, but it's easier to avoid this kind of mistake with references than it is with pointers.